Some years ago, I personally intervened and stopped a baby pigeon from being nonced on by an adult pigeon. Now, several years later, I have a family of baby pigeons living in my garden in a safe space, a nonce-free environment that I have created for them. It's gratifying.